Gin adong mi angeo. Ubedo ichame ngok kerja ni nuru tiya tiya dah ubedo dua dua. Umi ada tangge juga ningo. Umi ada kelo ko kane. Gin adong tiang mo hitama. Nanti amit ni en binung kya.
For a very long time, quinine was the mainstay. The results are not as dramatic as that of injectable artesunate. It was really very urgent that a transition needed to be done to something more efficacious, but also operationally more feasible given our context of human resource and other resources constraints.
The burden of malaria in a patch is great. As we look at the number of patients that we receive every day in the hospital, especially children under 5 and pregnant mothers, but generally the whole community. This week we saw over 100 cases of malaria, but about 50 were severe and admitted in the hospital. So about Reagan, when they came, they were really very sick. We received then sent to the lab. The results were positive, and that's why we admitted them.
Uganda had just changed its policy from use of quinine to injectable artesunate for treating severe malaria in the country. So the ISMO project came in handy to one, fill gaps in terms of commodity supplies to ensure that there's availability of injectable artesunate. But then also through the project, we're able to train health workers on proper management of severe malaria using injectable artesunate. So that helped improve their skills on malaria, severe malaria management.
We are seeing the sign of anemia in him, mm-hmm. So I would wish to take the sample of the blood so that we take it to the laboratory for HB estimation.
The mother has been saying and I've seen that Reagan has improved, there's no fever. He's able to eat now. And even the level of the blood has increased from 4 to 6 point. Now I'm discharging him.
Since the end of the ISMO project, the most important things were more acceptability of injectable artesunate, more availability, better outcomes of severe malaria cases, and less effects, side effects to the people.
So the justification with this project was that the more people you treat with injectable artesunate, the more lives you save. So now that we are coming to the end of the project, we can see that the switch is effective. People are now using injectable artesunate rather than quinine. And in the hospitals, you can see by yourself how enthusiastic healthcare workers are about administering injectable artesunate to their patients. And they are reporting that the drug is effective and the drug is actually contributing to reducing the malaria mortality at the hospital level, which means the project has kept its promise.
The country has been able to switch completely from the use of quinine to injectable artesunate, and then also we have been able to get partners to fund the transition from ISMO to continuously supply, procure injectable artesunate for the country for next 3 years and plus.
Yet an inutil data alquishani, inutikiripar. Pipar kir quam even yere quo for you can, perum kir quam eti data alquish. For me and you do, young around no lingiti, young around no lang, to whom a peronian we ritual, etum cardu in the chan a dutun for you can, quam eti youth.